My name is Shannon. I'm 34 years old. I was nearly 300 pounds with two small children. I couldn't play with them. I would go 7 to 10 days without ever leaving the house. I ate, slept, took care of the kids, you know, all from my house. And it was a very dark place, and it was very easy to enjoy food. It was like the only pastime that kind of made sense. There was a time in my life when I just had decided that I wanted better for myself. My daughter's fourth birthday was literally the day that I decided I was done. We went shopping for all of the things for her party, and I literally was like a 90-year-old woman that needed a wheelchair. I needed to stop every 10 to 15 minutes. And I could only go to one place before I needed to go home and take a nap. And I was only 30 years old. We all know we got there with bad eating habits and we stuffed our feelings, but do we know why? And I feel like if you take the journey on and you use your own blood, sweat, and tears along the whole thing, and you do it the hard way, because it's hard. It's the hardest thing I've ever done in my entire life, and I still have a long ways to go. You'll learn about the why. You'll learn about why you got there, and you can heal your spirit along the way and celebrate yourself. So year to date, I've lost about 85 pounds and I have a long ways to go, but there definitely is no miracle cure. The teachers are awesome and the staff is friendly, and seeing the same faces in all of the classes as you come is fun. I mean, you get to sit, make friends, and you build a community of people that you feel safe. They have holiday events, and I mean, we love doing all that stuff. We practically live here, so it's like a second family.